Upgrading the FX9's firmware is easy, and it's safe for you to do yourself. However, it is important that you follow the correct procedure. If after watching this video you're still uncertain about how to perform the update, then I suggest you contact your local Sony dealer or agent for assistance. Start by downloading the firmware update package from the Sony website. Next, you should prepare an SD card by placing it into the FX9's utility card slot and formatting it with the camera. Now, use your computer to unzip the downloaded firmware package. Once unzipped, you'll find a number of files, including a detailed update guide PDF, which I recommend that you read, an MD5 checksum file that can be used to check the validity of the downloaded files, and the firmware itself, which will be a .dat file. Copy the extracted .dat file to the root of the SD card, and that means that the .dat file should be at the bottom level of the card's directory structure and not within any other folder on the SD card. If you also have an XDCA FX9 extension unit, this should be attached to the camera so that it's updated at the same time as the camera. The camera should be connected to a mains power supply for the update, and in addition, you should attach a fully charged battery. You should disconnect any accessories such as USB, HDMI or SDI cables, and in addition, go into the camera's menu and under the network settings, turn off the wireless LAN, the wired LAN, and the modem. Now place the SD card into the camera's utility card slot. Go to the camera menu and scroll down to the maintenance settings and version, and then select version up. A message saying please use the AC adapter will appear. Check again that you have your AC adapter connected and select execute. Next, you'll see a message similar to this informing you of the update that will be performed. Select execute. At this point, it's best to do nothing. Just leave the camera to perform the update. For the first few minutes, the LCD screen will be blank and the red tally lights will blink slowly. This is normal. After a few minutes, you will see an update progress message on the LCD similar to this. Don't worry if at times the progress indication takes a while to increase. It'll typically take around 40 minutes for the update to complete. Whatever you do, don't remove the SD card or turn off the camera until you see the version upgrade done message on the LCD and the tally lights stop flashing. Once the upgrade is done, you should restart the camera. If the LCD screen does remain blank for 15 minutes or longer, you should switch the camera off, unplug the power supply, and remove the battery. Then replace the power supply and the battery, and turn the camera back on and wait. The camera should automatically attempt the update again. If this still fails, I recommend that you download the firmware again and try with a different SD card. It's extremely rare for an update to fail if the procedure is followed correctly. However, should problems persist, you should contact your Sony dealer or other Sony representative for assistance.